the family history. Martin has too many nightmares. He lives in a fantasy. There's a danger that he'll take too far. His morbid curiosity. He's seen too many creepy films. He's read too many books. Martin sleeps with all the lights on. Martin's seen too many looks. He lives out a strange obsession, tries hard to resist. But Martin needs his strange obsession to exist. He's far too pale and far too frail to be a normal boy. In a mining town, torches burning in the trees, the shivering lust for blood. He's the star of many horror movies, but deep inside he's good. There's an illness flowing through him that has all. His worst when he's in bed.
Kill.